I didn't know what the word gay was or faggot, but I knew how it made me feel.
I was called a spick.
You know, they were being mean to me, saying that I was retarded.
Here we have children committing suicide, clinically depressed, anxious. We need to take it seriously because it is an epidemic.